The APS 7650G Gravimetric Sample Preparation Station is the first of its kind solution for this marketplace, and it can have a major impact on the workflow for your laboratory. Now, they say a picture's worth a thousand words, and in this case, we decided to go with a video instead. Now, what we're showing here is the same analyst, but he's doing the process two different ways, preparing the same five samples. On the left, he's preparing them manually. And on the right, he has the APS 7650G Automated Gravimetric Sample Prep Station. The idea here is that you'll get to see exactly how much time he saves, even across a batch of only five samples. For most laboratories, the time spent preparing samples is drastically underestimated. And what we found is that when we spoke with customers, most of them thought that they only took about 30 seconds a sample. But when they timed themselves actually doing the work, they found that their actual time spent per sample was somewhere between 2 and 5 minutes. That adds up really, really fast and can turn into a major burden on your workflow. And you'll see that. So already, the manual prep, he's barely gotten started. He took some notes, wrote down sample information. He's now aspirating his first sample. The analyst with the automated system, he's already walking away. And then he's going to import a LIMS file that has all his sample names, so that doesn't have to be manually done. You can see the system is now picking up its first pipette tip. Meanwhile, the poor analyst doing the manual technique is barely started on his first sample. There he goes, pipetting it in. And you can see how long it takes to move this kind of oil, and it becomes a very, very tedious thing. Not to mention that the nature of the oil makes it very difficult to do this accurately. Now, for the sake of brevity, we've sped up both the manual and the automated videos, but they're sped up at the same rate. And what you'll notice is that all the work has to be done on both sides, and really, they do the same steps. The great thing about having the automated solution is that the analyst is no longer there. The lucky guy who's got the new system, he gets to go off and do other work. I know, what a joy. But there's a lot of different tasks that have to be done in the laboratory every single day. Refilling rinse stations, emptying waste containers, doing all your sample handling and tracking, doing QC reports, and a lot of other things. These little tasks really eat up our day, but they're critical and it's important that we keep track of them. By not having to stand there and do something tedious, you free up your analysts to really use their brains and focus on the higher functions of the laboratory. It's not all bad either. You know, the APS 7650G may make time for you to take phone calls, be in more meetings, take a coffee break, go eat lunch or run an errand. It really depends on your workflow and your laboratory. But the great thing is that it frees you up to be a person and not a robot. Now you can see the manual process continues. He's all the way through to what, sample three now? Vortexing for 20 to 30 seconds at a shot, which is actually the same on both systems, is it does take about the same amount of time to vortex. But the great thing is that with the automated process, even though it has to happen, you don't have to stand there. You don't have to have your hand go numb sitting on a vortexer. You can be off in a meeting, drinking coffee, or doing, you know, whatever else your job requires that you do. So the question this really brings up is, what will you do with the time you save?